Roy Lake State Park is located on two sides of a glacial lake in Marshall County, about halfway between Sisseton and Britton. The story goes that Roy Lake was named for a dog that drowned in the lake sometime in the distant past. It's also been suggested that the lake was named for a prominent landowner in the area. The state park building boom of the 1940s continued in the Northeast. Fisher Grove was established in 1946 in Spink County on land nearly surrounded by a meander of the James River. A long-used Native American trail crossed the river here, as did the first Watertown to Pier stagecoach. The park is named for Frank I. Fisher, the first permanent white settler in Spink County. Lake Herman State Park was also established in 1946 on a peninsula on the east side of a glacial lake near Madison, South Dakota. It's known that Native people camped here from time to time, but Lake Herman was named for Herman Luce, a white settler who arrived in 1870. Newton Hills State Park was also shaped by glaciers. The park was established in 1949 and situated in Lincoln County on the east side of the Big Sioux River border with Iowa. Surrounded by prairie and farmland, Newton Hills occupies a unique location of steep hills and dense forest. There's evidence that Native Americans of the woodland culture lived in the area between 300 BC and 900 AD, but Newton Hills State Park was named after William Newton, a white settler who came to the area with his wife in the 1850s. Union Grove State Park was established in 1947 on land that had been a county park since 1936. It's located about halfway between Elk Point and Beersford. There are day use and camping areas and an extensive multi-use trail system.